The M2 machine gun, or Browning 50 caliber machine gun, is American heavy machine gun designed toward the end of World War I by John Browning. Its design is similar to Browning's earlier M1919 Browning machine gun, which was chambered for the 36 cartridge. The M2 machine gun can fire at less than 500 rounds per minute or 10,000 rounds in 27 minutes. The Browning has been dubbed as the mother of all machine gun by many military nerds.